Hello students, hope you all are fine. Welcome to my channel. Students, today we will learn how to find square root. We have to find square root of 26 to 44. So first step is we have to make pairs from right to left like this. 44, 62 and 2. So first we have to solve 2. So we take a number 1. 1 1's are 1. Minus karenge, humare paas aajega 1. Next pair humare paas 62's kam niche lehenge. Yahan pe hum karenge 1 plus 1 which is equal to 2. Now we will take a number 6. 26, 6 are 156. Minus karenge, humare paas aajega 12 minus 6, 6. And that's it. Next pair humare paas 44, isko hum niche lehenge. Yahan pe hum karenge 26 plus 6 which is equal to 32. Now we will take a number 2. 322, 2 are 644. So ye completely solve ho chuka hai. So square root of 26 to 44 is 162. Hopefully you like this video. If you really did, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. If you have any question, you can ask in comment section. Thank you.